Alright.
Oh no, dude. I need to see what they got in the silver store today.
I think you can buy a colored one from fucking Holiday at the tower.
Is that the plain lady at the tower?
Yeah.
All she has for me is white ones.
Oh no.
Oh really?
She does rotate some of the. Yeah, she rotates the whites and greens, I think, yeah. I might have to look into that just to pick up the whites and greens.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a thing for the collections. For getting all of them. Or a triumph or something.
Speed run, woo! Gives you 40 glimmer for skipping the video.
Imagine that. I need it. I'll take it.
Speedrun mode.
Attention all guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon.
Is that my fucking plane in the cutscene? That's dope.
This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Oh, that's sick. Oh, this is after we get our voices, isn't it?
Yeah, I walked in as my Titan, who's a dude, and he sounded like fucking the Terminator.
I heard this chick talk once.
The hive pour onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate. But first, we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Kruta haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
We out here. No, I should have used the voice.
Hive appear to be retreating. Commander, these hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill.
Hive are coming.
About time I got something.
Let's shut it down.
But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them.
The other ones were just the ones they basically give to you.
We're on it.
So. Oh yeah, you're gonna get it. And there's heavy ammo everywhere. Yeah, that shit's dangerous. Just two shot at that ogre. What was that?
Now's our chance.
Oh shit.
Portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
This thing's dangerous, fully auto.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still.
Assistance is on its way.
We'll find her.
No spare lives. All the way in the back.
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
I thought that might be a good idea. Maybe not. Thank you. Love this gun.
Guardian down. The path is clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to
Oh god.
She found evidence of something very old. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her.
Oh, it's an ogre.
Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. was that? These hive, they're not actually hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after.
Damn joint triangles, mate.
Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light.
We shall soon find out.
That thing. Across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. But he's dead.
He's aggroed to me if you go to grab him. He's hurt. Quest step.
He's regenerating?
Some heavy.
We can't leave. We have to go now. Guardian.
Guardian! Come. We
You're in a bad spot, bro. I don't know if I got you or not. Me? No, not at all. I did the first little bit going to the moon.
Eris Morn.
Oh yeah, I haven't seen none of this.
What is that pyramid? You've heard the stories. Of the Traveler's sacrifice. Of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside.
We get inside the pants.
Really? That's it? 18? Which one's your favorite? The DLCs, yeah.
Yep, Cade's missions are the best.
Yeah, he's funny.
Yes.
I got like halfway through Osiris on the Warlock. And then,
what do you think of that DLC?
I thought it was cool, like the whole intro was really sick.
Yeah, I love the new cinematic.
Yeah. Probably got bored of it, that's probably why I stopped playing it. My wife is like newly obsessed with TikTok. Yeah. I hear somebody jumping around. I'm about to talk to her.
Do not wait to speak.
Should I wait? Do it together?
Goal. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. We're in this together, man.
Oh, just shut up and tell me what you're gonna do.
Nothing can stop us. Since last we spoke, your fire team delved into the moon's depths.
Divine fragment.
And disrupted their dark ritual.
Is that why we're doing this? What's this? What's this? Mm-hmm.
Quickly, Hunter. We have no time to waste.
All right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it.
Eris, we found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
For that, the Hive may provide answers.
I knew it was gonna fucking
for
take
eons, they live next to the pyramid. We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive. And now, they've constructed that scarlet keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon.
Find and select the node for activity and search for answers. Where is it?
Then that's where we start.
Don't die.
That way. You guys gotta check out the moving logo on my sparrow.
It's over, scrap run.
Oh, bitch. Damn, you guys are far as shit. Are there sparrow races? Why? That would be amazing.
Trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our cue to finding a way beyond the pyramid.
Eris? Those screams. That's a hive wizard. We have to hurry.
I have 0 of 5 nightmares eliminated. I'm gonna go all the fucking way back. I'm gonna.
Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigul tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigul swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare.
Essence of despair.
Will we to truly hop?
Is it better than the one that I have?
The wilds of this dark place call out to you, Hunter. One at a time, please.
Almost 22.
Let us begin.
Are we doing Essence of Despair? Like it usually does.
Eris Morn is reporting some sort of hive portal ritual underway in this sector. We need that portal closed, Guardian.
Oh, fuck. Let's get the shit out of myself. What's up, baby? Oh, you can't jump up that shit? Still immune? You got a nature of the beast for doing that. There was a gap.
My loot.
Okay.
Earth grab. You know, I'm not usually a Titan, so.
Sanctuary.
I was wondering that too. I'm pretty sure you should be able to buy it like right from the page.
Yeah, yeah,
page,
but I don't have a visa. Like I do, but it doesn't work.
That
I'll figure something out.
Fixed for that.
Yeah. Or I might just stick to my World of Warcraft.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I got World of Warcraft, so I don't know why I would need one more RPG, right?
Pretty much. That's why I suggested the Hunt Showdown. It's the newest, like, weirdest survival shooter that's really
do
nice.
You have, do you have the Hyper Beta?
I don't think so.
Crazy.
look more into it.
The verticality is nuts, dude. Like,
in the depths of the Hellmouth, my very soul was shattered into pieces. It was all I could do to try and pick them up again. But some pieces, as you can see, required replacing.
Yeah, talk to me.
I must call upon one of them now.
Yeah,
an ancient
actually,
talisman
that's a good idea.
Imbued
we
with the magic of the hive.
Without
it, the true power of the nightmare essence could not be harnessed.
You might want to hop on next character soon.
We take our first step toward unearthing the secrets of the pyramid.
Classic, though.
But it is only a step. Further essences require further hive magic, neither of which I possess.
Dream Bane Cloak.
And our path
isn't that one that I want?
Should present itself.
Oh no, I already have one.
Yeah, and he's like, man, my PC is just a shit right now, so fuck, I can't do anything else besides crossplay games. And there's not really too many crossplay out right now.
You have returned.
Nightmare on something.
Tell me your tale.
By the time I was finished that. Fuck, man! That sidetracked just as we finished it. Did you do something else after that one, though, or was it finished for you guys?
No, we literally just
did. No, I just don't know why the percentages are weird. Bungie does fuck up a lot of quest shit, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, they do.
We're fucking Bungie shitting on everyone's shit. Bungie.
I struggle to pick
blind
a loadout
devotion
so bad.
Is a dangerous thing. But when it came to Crota, Omnigal knew no other way. She raised for him an army of hive and tore apart throngs of guards.
Fuck,
I know, I shouldn't. I could have carried on, you did.
That's what I was saying.
Damn it.
I was literally just about to say it as you were like, you were explaining it. That was cool.
God damn you, bro. Me and Doc go back in
there. It'll load screens for fucking 20 minutes.
Yep.
Peace, Brando.
Well, I know what I'm gonna do. While I wait.
Drags a bitch.
Guess that's a vanity. Which one of these fucking essences that we're supposed to use, bro?
Yeah, just ignore that one, bro. That's like a...
Okay.